This song is from Wilbert's Hard to Find Music Library.
Is true, for there's only